now we've opened this location inside Google Earth. If you click on it in the sidebar, and you can open the image, you'll fly swooping down until you get to the sphere itself. And now we're inside. You can drag around with your mouse, or you can use the preview in the corner to drag the image around. Look straight up or straight down. You can zoom in or out. And all of our thousands of locations are available in this Google Earth layer, so you can easily fly from sphere to sphere.